For this question, we need to know some core knowledge. First bit of core knowledge is that copper is a transition metal, and because it's a transition metal, it has some special properties. These are the properties it has, and if you check then against the options here, the one that matches this is option B, saying that copper has a high melting point.